Hi everyone, I'm Jason. Welcome back to Papa Bear channel. The recent update for Canon Cut Make It, I think it's very OP. Now it can bring back Canon Cut to Golem deck. It's so easy to win now. Previously, if I got hard counter, it's like there's no way to win. With Canon Cut, it turns out to be different. Yeah, usually the outcome will be different. Easier to defend, I mean easier to win. Let's go into the game. So I replaced my E-Dragon with level 12 Canon Cut. Not max level yet, but I think it's still good. Of course, if it's max level will be better. Waiting game. Of course, if I replace with that, the air defense will be a bit weaker, so I need to be more careful when dealing with air. Okay, I'll eat the damage. Yeah, you won't kill it. What's the point? Ah, that is something. And he's still defending. He's defending. I don't know why he throw it to the front. Weird. Yeah, waiting for... This one is okay also. Yep, lock on. That's it. See, so imba. Once you lock on, win. Yeah, once the... Once the Canon Cut lock on is imba. And you can't fireball Zap. You need to fireball lock. Fireball Zap won't kill it. So nice. Okay, let's try. Let's continue. Lightning won't kill it also. So, yeah, it's not too bad. I cut. Maybe I should. Thank you. Didn't manage to log on. I think I play Golem too early. Greedy. Should just defend normally will do. Good luck. So many prints. Ah, still hit. Prince is so good. Choice, I don't have any card to counter. I need to pull. Ah, you still take a charge. So bad. So swarmy. Wow, the prince charge is seriously so fast. Okay. Lose the prince. So far, no Pekka yet. I'll eat that archer. Yeah, don't overcommit. Okay, let's wait. Game. What's is up? Answer the ceiling. Oh, it's down. The floor. Hi, Coburn. What's up? Today I'm playing Clash Royale. Want to test out the cannon cut. Very easy to play, I think. With my golem, I replaced my E-Dragon with the cannon card. So level 13 to level 12, that's it. Oh, it's down. I'm reading your message, that's why. How today can tonight can late night again or need to turn in soon? Okay, enjoy eating. golem damage. Boom. He's going to be dead, man. Oh. Saturday, why you need to sleep so early? What a bad example. No, when you're tired, you go to sleep. I shouldn't say that. It's been a while since we see Kilsen already. Must be really busy with his studies. Showtime. Try lightning that. Try lightning that. I think I shouldn't play golem. I'm crazy. I'm gonna get it, man. Why do the opponent need to put the skeleton army? A bit pointless, I think. Why the skeleton army when the golem is about to explode? I'm not used without E-Dragon, so used to E-Dragon already. Then I don't know how to counter. I don't know how to counter this guy. From the back. No, it goes too fast. Boom. Okay. The mashup is always like this. Get used to it already. You see, when I use E-Dragon, I'll get P.E.K.K.A. Inferno Tower. And I change to Cannon Card. Prince! I got 3 match of Prince already. Ridiculous matchup. They don't give you the normal matchup anymore. They just change. I just want to hard counter you. I need to get the use of Cannon Card first. Oh, Rage Cannon. Bandit, yes. You bandit, I golem. Everybody happy. Eat my lightning. And eat my golem. Booms. Then he will put Dark Prince, I guess. Let's wait a while for Dark Prince. No Dark Prince, cannot be. Slow everybody. If level 13, I think the Zap won't be able to damage it. Let's go for it. I got cannon. Ooh, I said he wants more gold. Six HP. See over the side. Boom. Super defensive. Why is that cut? If level, because if it locks on, right? Yeah, it's actually very painful. So they rather zap it to make it stationary. Yeah, so it lost the wheel. Yeah. Well, how do you pronounce your name? Carlois Bot. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, so they zap. But by right, if level 13, how do I say, fireball and zap cannot disable it. You need to fireball and lock. Yeah, I got Streamlabs, so I can see. I no need to switch over to see who follow me or something. Or else sometimes I just miss the message, then I don't know who follow me. Then I'll need to switch to a different tab to see who follow. Bot. I don't know why a bot want to follow me. He's just crawling the streamers and then I don't mind. It's not my bot. Wow, thank you. Wow, all the names are very hard to pronounce. Deepra, is it? Sorry man, I really don't know how to pronounce the name. Yeah, thanks for the follow. Lightning value! Still need the lightning, no choice. Deep purr. Is it? No, I don't know how to pronounce. Hey, I missed the tornado, what's up man? How can I miss a tornado? I'm looking at chat. Is it? Oh, no card there. Oh, you need to defend this. Rage! You need to defend. Whoa, lock on. Good luck, man. Here comes the miner. Nope, no miner. I'm actually waiting for the miner. Don't miss this time. Cannon cut you. And then golem. Move your ass! Bye. Haha, I missed one time. Or else it will have more health for the tower. It's okay. Get used to it, can already. Multitask. Lose, never mind, I can just win again. Just enjoy the game. Don't stress. Don't stress myself too much. So hopefully this season, with this I can hit 6k, hopefully. I miss! Nice, nice miss. Why you want to be mob? You want to subscribe to me first? Oh, did you buy the pass? I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. GG, good game. Oh, nice. Rich spam. Yeah, I will lose this one. Well, some people like it. With the pass, they can easily just keep playing the challenge and then get the end rewards. Ah, wasted. If I'm level 13, I don't need to worry. It's okay, I'm not level 13. Yeah, that's skill, man. Double call. No, I haven't get it. Usually draft challenge, I won't win one. I just hope the draft challenge I can get the... What's that? Is there any... Yeah, lightning chest only. This one is too far, man. 9 win. Draft. Don't bother. Do you get the icon? I mean, do you get the emotes? Okay, I hope I can get 5 win. Or 7. 9 is too much. Draft. I suck at draft. Nice. One try. Oh, you use gem. Oops. Oh, nice. One try and you got it. So pro. Why I go and do that? I don't know. I don't know what's the bot rule, man. See, even I play mistake, I still get a tower. Imagine those pro that play this deck. I think he give up. Nope, not giving up. I got super defend here, everything is defend. I play so badly, you see this game. High one at the back. One fat golem coming. Got snowball. I see coffee at the right, making me hungry. Coffee? How can coffee make you hungry? Coffee make you awake. Coffee is to relax. That's why I use the coffee icon. I mean the coffee image, the background. Unless you say I put dessert like pastry, cake or something. Xbox. This one I know how to read. Thanks for the follow, Xbox. Hi Xing, what's up? What's up the ceiling? Come on! Coven, you never answer me the ceiling! Yeah, I cannot take coffee actually. Coffee, tea still okay. Yay. Coffee will mess up my gastric. Yeah. Is he playing bait? I think it should be a big deck. I see three big cards already. Yeah. Wow, mirror big. Let's wait. I'm very greedy. Sometimes I just want to go learn and get the get a tower first. Okay, now I can. Mirror. Lock. Throw a barrel. Oh, you need to get token. With a trade token is easy. Not too far. It is. Disadvantage. I need two shots to kill the goblin instead of one. Need it to be level 13, then got the advantage. Lock on! Good game. You see, only one level difference. Instead of one shot the goblin, I need two, then I lose out. From day one, long time gamer. Yeah, good game. Yeah, I mean, if you are focusing on multiple decks, then hard to max out lah. But if you like focus on, of course you'll get boring if you just focus on one deck. Yeah, 5 health, that's the power of level 13 tower. Yeah, I need to max. See, I got, now I become got 3 epic card, I need to max again. I'll never max my card, man, never. I need 4 more token for lightning, 20 more for cannon cut. Will take forever again. I write this challenge right, if there are nice people with a season pass right, if they see you are the white color right, if they are good, they'll let you win. Because to them, they can just play endlessly and get the all the rewards. If they see like white color and let you win, then yeah, then it's good. I see people do that before. Yeah, I also play many decks. That's why I'll never max my card. every time I say this is the last deck, then end up I always change card, change card, change card. Is it? Then the people are not that good then. If I were to have the season pass, right? If I see a white color, I'll just like hang three crown. Just let them win. I mean, since I'm already going to get the rewards, might as well just help other people. Yeah. Sometimes it's a mentality. It depends on how people think. For me, I don't know. I'm that kind of people that I'll just give it to you. You can have it. Hey, can you continue? Is it locked? Need to wait. How long do I need to wait? Hey, by right, usually there's a timer. Oh, weekend you can do two times, right? No, I cannot. I don't buy. I'm a free to play player. I don't break my principle. I don't spend money. What for? I just want to tell them no need to spend money, you also can play the game well. Just like you need more time. Yeah. Painful. One hit. Sneaky. This person very sneaky. Another bait? No. Is you cannon cut? Lock on! So nice. This one for this one. This one for this. You have activated my trap card. Oh, and he missed the lock. GG man, GG. Enjoy my card. Need to defend this again. Now eat the damage. How to win?
Yeah.
Bye bye. Hey, Exolag. What's up? Oh, how do you pronounce? Can I call you 420? Yeah, weekend you can do too. Not bad. Let's get more crown card. Get it. Hi guys, what's up? Every time now you Coven, you put this thing in my brain already. Every time I say what's up, right, I'll think of the ceiling again. Next time I'll change. How are you doing today? Yeah. How'd you doing? He activated your trump card. What trump card? My trap card, not trump card. Tornado. I think I just got the cycle, that's why I counter his step. Activated the ceiling. Yeah, I'm good. How's everyone today? I'm just clearing the, what do you call this? The crown chest. And I don't know, maybe I'll play this tomorrow. Today I'll just test out the cannon card. It's very nice, the cannon card. How I wish I is level 13 now. Then I can one shot all the stupid goblin. Three shots. It's okay, I was stunned. Then wait for you. Level 11 at 5k. Should be very good. Oh, rich. So dead. Why you make me read backwards? Oh, aggressive. I'm too greedy. Too greedy. All right. No. Nope. I miss. Thank you. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Hey Samurai, what's up? How are you today? Oh. Guys, don't forget to follow me if you haven't. Support. Need support. Anything to buy? Nothing. Request card from clan. Okay. I look for 1v1. 1v1 as in 2 versus you or something. Yikes. No dragon for the Oh man, I missed that. I think it's tower. Half of my tower gone. Didn't even activate my king power, oh my god. Okay. I missed that lightning and that's it. I have a friend request. What friend request? I'm saving up everything in the past. And when I get all tiers, I'm gonna open everything. Oh, one shot. What do you mean? Coven, friend request. Hey, thanks for the follow, Samurai. Gold color name, everybody is buying it. And then everybody will be gold, only I'm white. Since you do that, I'll just go with it. Scary cut. Oh, lucky I never missed the one at the back. Or else it'll be GG for me. No, I'm not going to buy the pass. I'm a free to play player. Shot. I forget the win. I thought I win, right? But I forget the win. So funny. I forget the win. Yeah, good game. No, I'm not going to buy the pass. I'm not those kind of players. Push up higher. I'm trying. See, our leader is telling me to do things. 5k already. Still far from 5.8, I know, but cut me some slack. My hand hurts. Just now evening time, go and play basketball and have a fall. Now my hand hurts. Oh, the two bats. The two bats are crazy. Yeah. Seems like his version is better than mine. I think he will golem next, if I'm not wrong, because rich spam card is all out already. High destruction 99 plus 1. Make it 100. Thank you. Oh, too late, my lightning. Good game. Tell him to play what GTA? What is GTA? You mean that game GTA? This game is no lah. This game is still ongoing. They use this method, right, so that new players can easily catch up to those that who has max level already, so there will be new player coming in. Yeah, just come in, spend, get the season pass, and then it's easier to level up and get more cards. Thank you. Okay, the tower should be able to kill it. But no swing. By right, I should do this. Activate my trap card. See, so fast. So fast the charge come out already. Prince is so advantage. That's tower ready. Not tower yet. I still got 30 seconds. Maybe I should use this to defend Prince, use cannon cut to defend Prince instead of using something at the bridge to stop it. Try a bridge cannon cut. See what happens. Ah, never lock on. Too bad. Antonio, what's up? Okay. The mistake is the prince. I need to know how to defend prince. Speak Anna, please. What is speak Anna? Suddenly you say that I will follow you. I thought of the song. I will follow you. You trigger me with that. Now I'm having a stiff wrist. Tomorrow I'm gonna feel it. Right wrist is so stiff now. I mean left wrist. Hey, thanks for the follow, Antonio. This one for prints, if they put prints up. And put it closer to the tower so they don't charge two times. I think I'll do that. If I see prints. Now you're telling everyone about it. And you must tell them that you don't use the pass and you get it at once in one try. I think he overplayed. Yeah, I also like beatdown. Dragon, unless you freeze. I think that should be it for him. Oh, this cannon cut really is MVP, man. Activate my king tower. Game. I thought the dragon will be enough. Baby dragon will be enough to hold on to the graveyard. Why people still play graveyard nowadays? So weird. Zillion, yeah. Now their timing should be afternoon, late afternoon. I'm from SG, if you know where is SG Singapore. Is that hello in Brazilian or something? What? Ah, still get one shot. Okay, the power should be able to kill it. So I will golem. How much he spent? He spent 10. I'll take one charge. Okay, my tower not going down, then you would be going down. Oh, why my card go in front? And I lightning wrongly. GG. Noob play. That's a very noob play for me. Explode in front. Yeah, pull. Please get something out of it. Not too bad. No choice. No more. Lightning too late. What a waste! I'm lightning too late. Oh, it should be my game. What a waste. I missed the snowball. What am I doing, man, today? I missed this, I missed that. A bit late. Oh man, I got nothing. Follow the back. Balloon. Get it, I'll go with this. You can have the power. More dragons! We crown him! Ah, almost! Wasted. Okay. Snowball 13 or barrier 12. Snowball 13. Snowball is so good. I support snowball than barrier. Can you give me a gift card? What gift card? Nightwish 13. Wait, I miss your chat. Let me catch up. What you are saying? fire is the best. Hey Adi, what's up? Antonio, wow, Nightwish 13 or Canon Cut 12? I got Nightwish 13 actually. I will for now I will play Canon Cut because Canon Cut is Imba now. OP. You give me a game and Nightwish. You watch too much anime already. By the way guys, do y'all play the this new game called Craft Legend? If it's a bit something like what's that game? Minecraft, yeah. Even the face is an anime face. Oh, I also know. Come, let's play emotes. Oh, my princess emotes. You go Ipoh for holiday, is it? Hovind. Use a golem to tank a mini Pekka. Best, right? It's going ham, it's going all out. Okay. Because I thought you live in Singapore, you live in Ipoh. I didn't know that. I got 5,000 with Nightwish Mega Minion. That's true. Yeah, I don't know. It depends on how you play. Because this deck actually evolves from I don't remember the name. Need to watch the Clash with Ash yesterday's he interviewed one player using a golem with card, but he's using poison and what's that, bug barrier instead of snowball and lightning. Yeah, he says very, I mean, all the hard counter that he can easily or it become easy to win. Yeah, thing is yesterday's, I can't remember that player's name. I don't think it's Royal, I mean, be someone else, I can't remember, but he's a golem player also. Top 10 I think, or top 20. Followed by a cannon card. Oh, luckily never jump my tower. I'm trying to push it so that the Mega Knight can jump my tower. Wow, mirror. Mirror tornado. I think he spent quite a lot. Let's go run again. Mirror tornado already 7. How many wizards are you going to play, man? explode. It's like a bomb. Golem is like a bomb. Yeah, the match is nice, but when he play mirror and so many wizard, I find it very weird with no tank, just trying to rush me. 3 cards to defend. He got no choice but to put something to block the cannon. So nice, the cannon. How I wish I can take my level 13 E-Dragon and swap it with the cannon card. So one is level 12, one is level 13. Oh, that will be so fun. Emote skin. Pekka or Golem? No? That will be the first play. Hunts. So defensive. The cannon card is so defensive. Okay. Yeah, I know lightning. I'm just watching only. I just want to see what he want to play. Yeah, just now there's a match and I keep watching, then I late by 1 second. He fireball and win me. Enjoy the show too much. Thanks. We got a Deadpool here. Why is there no fish? Six. Feel like goleming. I got three. Ouch. Do this. Slowing down, or else I think he'll get to the tower. Going for three. We got E-Bops, right? If I'm not wrong. Yeah, the E-Bops. Game. Easy! The Kanan card is defensive. I still like it very much, even it's level 12. Yay, I finished my... Can I play another one? Another 10? Which also good. No, need to wait for 15 hours. Anyone in the clan? Let's see my war deck. Need some practice. Let's go and ask for a friendly practice. And then I'll do one clan war. Managed to finish off the two clan chests, and not clan chests, crown chests. I give you my friend request. What do you mean? Friend from where? Which one? Twitch or Queenside one? Miss.
Yeah.
Okay. The link is Whisper. Give me a minute. How do I do this? No, because he missed his fireball, that's why I want to, because I'm warming up. No point taking the match without, I mean when he did a mistake. Yeah, because supposed to practice for war, not just to win. Later I'll add you. Because I need to copy the link to my messenger. He got a Valkyrie, so I cannot put my stuff too close together. Okay, still loose. Ah, wasted the practice. Anyway, it's done. I still got 20 minutes later. Okay, the rest I will continue tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll do this challenge. It will be very fast because it's rough. So don't pin too much high hopes. Yeah, okay. Overview, summary, this Canon card is really good. It smells. I think they're gonna nerf it next season. What you guys think? Will they nerf this? Or else it's too much, I think. The range is so far. And some more lightning cannot kill it. Yeah man. Okay, for those who follow me, if you want I have a Discord channel. Discord channel, yeah, the link is below. You can just scroll down and add yourself to the Discord. Yeah, Discord will display whatever games I'm playing currently. Let me take a look. Yeah, not much people because it's still new. But yeah, if you all can go into my Discord channel, add yourself in, will be great. The invite is below. And also, the video will go to YouTube most probably tomorrow by the time I export it and upload it to YouTube. Yeah, so you all can say hi to YouTube if you want. And I will end here tonight and I'll continue tomorrow. So we'll come back tomorrow and see how badly I will play in this challenge. Yeah, those who know me actually know I play draft very badly. Okay, see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. In YouTube, yeah, go and spam. Later you can ban in YouTube, I don't know. Yeah, good night. Good night, everyone. Bye-bye, signing off. Bye.